Hello my dear friends, welcome to Python programming playlist. In this video we are going to see a Python program to compare three numbers and find out the maximum of the inputted three numbers. Let us create a file with the name maxnum.py. Here this file takes and input the three numbers in three variables respectively, num1, num2 and num3. Here are the statements for taking the input, and all the inputs are converted into float. So now let us write down the logic to check which is the largest number of given three numbers. The concept that we are going to apply is we will take the number 1, that is num1, and compare it with num2 and 3. Same way we will take num2 and compare it with num1 and 3, and same way for num3. So here you can see that what we are doing is we have taken num1 and compare it with num2, that is num1 greater than or equal to num2, and also we have compared num1 with num3. So num1 is greater than or equal to num3. If these two conditions, both the conditions are true, then we say that num1 is the largest. Now for the second line we have done the same thing with num2. So we have compared num2 with num1 and num2 with num3. Now if both the conditions are true, then only we can say that the largest number is num2. Now if the above two conditions are not satisfied, then by default we can say that the num3 is the largest number. So in the third line we haven't written any comparative statement, rather what we have done is we have directly said that num3 is the largest number. Now once this if condition, if else ladder is complete, then we have the number which is largest of num1, num2 and num3 in the variable largest. So what we will do is we will write the print statement saying that the largest number is, okay, so this largest number is nothing but it is the value which is stored in the variable largest. So here let us look at the program once again. So we have written three statements of taking input. The first input is taken into num1, then second is num2 and third is num3. Then we have written the if else ladder where the first condition we have checked num1 with num2 and 3. Then in second we have checked num2 with num1 and num3. And in the last we have directly said that it is largest. Now let us run and see the output. So let us enter the first number. So it is 20.25. Second is 294.565. And third is 515.255. So here we can see that the largest of three numbers is 515.255. So what the program has done? Program has taken all the three values respectively num1, num2, num3. Then it has gone through the comparison statements using this if else ladder, and the value that we have is the largest number is 515.255. So that value is available in the largest. Now this print statement, the first part that is in the double quote, it is printing the text that is the largest num is, and then we have written this comma. So it is nothing but it is concatenating this with the variable, and it has taken the value of this variable largest and printed as 515.255. Now let us again run it for some other values and see the output. So we are entering the first number, that is 20, then the second number is 561.556 and third number is 25.35, and we know that 561.5556 is largest. So the point to be noted here is the first num that we have entered is 20, but the float function has this capability of converting that 20, which is an integer value, to a float value, and then it is taking it into comparison. So I hope it is very much clear, my dear friends. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned for more videos on Python programming on the channel Engineering Funda. Thank you.